Oh, I can't get into this Benavito's treasure.
You can. Was it telling you have to make room or something?
No, I just don't know what item to use.
I didn't have a problem.
It's saying I have to use an item. Four-winged unborn key. Demetriscus key, iron insignia key, legs flask, wheel, well wheel, treasure map, family photo of me and Rose.
The one that looks like it's out of like a separate tombstone area gravesite. I couldn't get it either. Something you have to back for.
Oh, I think I found it. The sun and moon ball.
No, sun and moon ball. No, those are used in those little mini puzzle things.
Oh, where the Duke's at?
Remember in the Lady What's Her Name's castle where there was like a mini version of the castle that had like a ball receptacle on it? Yeah, that. But there's four different ones.
I'm not in the area of the of one, am I?
I do not believe so.
Oh, never mind. Yeah, I am. I am.
I know, I may have missed that myself, the sun and moon ball. Because the other one is something like cloak and flower or something like that.
God damn it. This one's hard.
Yeah, I didn't get it either. I mean, I think it's something that you might have to come back for, but personally.
Okay, I got it.
Well, what'd you do?
I just got call a thing called the Onyx Skull.
Yeah, well, how'd you open it?
Loot using the thingy, the sun and moon ball, and doing the puzzle.
Evidently have to go back and find the sun and moon ball.
Well, I'll tell you how much it's worth when I sell it to Duke. Tell you if it's even worth going back for. Get the fuck out of this creepy ass little forest. Haha, bitch.
Dig.
The Onyx skull is worth 15,000. Louis.
Get this door open.
Oh man, I thought it opened. Fuck. Oh no, there's one on the other side. Okay.
This must be their dead.
Okay, big guy.
Holy fuck balls. That big werewolf over by the mill just scared that fucking dog shit out of me. Oh shit, a grenade launcher? What?
Oh yeah, you get one of those.
Yeah.
I'm going to take another quick break to use the restroom. Be right back. I might have to stop at the next save point now. Well, that was a little sooner than I expected, so, Oh, this base is huge.
I love how the one thing said, some force could break it, shoots a fucking grenade launcher at it.
Not good. What the hell is that? Oh my god, that giant fucker.
Shit.
I just killed the giant with the hammer.
You just got smashed by a giant hammer?
No, I just killed the giant with the hammer.
Oh, the one that was in, earlier in the game?
Yeah.
I was wondering when you were going to run across that fucker again.
Well, I'm on the last lord now. The poor lady, what's her fuck?
Mother Miranda?
Whatever, yeah.
What?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange, what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Something tells me that's not where I want to go. Oh, something tells me that's where I gotta go.
Yep. Ain't that the fucking truth?
Thank you. term fart in church definitely. What the fuck?
You can sell the weapons that you don't use anymore.
I'm glad to know that now.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Gets them out of your inventory.
Yes.
Selecting your weapons. Ah. Splendid. Do you know its worth? I've gotten some new stock. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Leave this to me. Delighted to. One moment, please. Thank you for your purchase. An interesting selection. See why you'd be interested in that. Pay me no mind. Till next we meet. What was that?
Quick bathroom break before I fight this guy so I don't pee myself. And we are back quickly approaching the end game. At least until the first set of DLCs start coming out. chest in one of these, I do remember. Can't seem to open it, don't seem to have the item for it. Getting the best of you over there. Of course.
God fucking damn it. This fucking reservoir is hard as shit.
Yeah, I got stuck there.
Huh?
I said, yeah, I got stuck there. It took me a minute to figure it out. I didn't need a guide or nothing. I was able to figure it out. That's all I'm getting at. So, I mean, like, there's no reason for me to have to send any. Get it?
Oh my fucking god.
What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on then. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets going, save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the sword. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly-ass psycho. An moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of you. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end.
Well, what the fuck?
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Seeking something in particular?
Thank you for your patience. Trinid.
And as much as I hate to do it, being this close to the end of the game, I gotta call it a night. So, I'm gonna ask everybody watching on Twitch to hit that follow and share button. Then head on over to our YouTube main page. Hit that like and subscribe button, flip my ding dong so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and Gamers Purgatory. Make sure you check out the links in the description below all that. That way you know how to get to our Discord and our Facebook page. And anybody still jonesing for some more Resident Evil, go on over to the Dreadmare's Twitch page, Twitch TV, Dreadmare 1127. But for me, catch you all tomorrow. Peace.
Oh shit, what up?
What? 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 What?